Hey everyone, I'm Amber Harding and welcome to your Twitter fan question of the week. Now, we all know the fans are the best thing about the Phoenix Suns, but I wanted to know, what's your favorite memory of your team? Standifer says from 2004 to 2007, they were averaging about 130 points per game. They energized a dull league with a new, quick pace. And Hapus Phoenix agrees. He says Coach Mike D'Antoni never paid for a drink in Phoenix. Hey guys, I'm outside US Airways Center, where hundreds of fans have already checked in on Foursquare and Facebook to see your Phoenix Suns take on the San Antonio Spurs. I just checked in. Let's go watch some basketball.
My favorite thing about the Suns is the excitement. I was at the game in February in Indiana when Grant Hill tied the game at 99 at the end of regulation, and then after struggling a little bit in overtime, Channing Frye hit the long jumper at the buzzer to win the game by two. The crowd was going crazy. I was tweeting furiously. It was electrifying, and that's why I love it.